All right, season 40 has ended and we got some rewards for Loki. Ended up finishing once again top 10 in Masters, which is what we aim for regardless of where we might be ranked. That's our goal every season. We ended up one spot higher than when the leaderboards first dropped after War 12. That's because TCN got docked down to plat 1. We, of course, lost to TCN this season on our tiebreaker. So take that for what you will. The big prize from War Season Rewards are these Tier 6 Class Catalyst Fragment Crystals, as they are rank 5 materials. You get 2 25%ers, 2 5%ers. Then you get a bunch of rank 4 materials as well as other junk that I don't really care about. I mean, these Nexus Crystals, I still have them, a full rainbow of these from the Karina's Challenges just sitting in my inventory. I'll just randomly pick a science and, I don't know, mystic. What? I don't care. I'll just open them up for stream stuff. As for the tier 5 class catalysts, I'm low on science because I took Overseer up to rank 4. I let B McG pick my last rank 4 and he picked Overseer. So I only have one fully formed science. I mean, I have so many unopened crystals for those. I've been no threat, but I might as well just go ahead and repopulate the science crystals on my account, because at some point in time I would like to take up champs like Captain America, Infinity War, and Ant-Man and Scorpion all to rank 4. So I guess I'll go ahead and claim this as well. But let's go ahead and open up those tier 6 class catalyst crystals and see what we get. I think we'll start off with the 5%ers and then we'll do the 25. So, you know, we're building to a crescendo here. We just got to scroll through all this unopened junk before we get to those. I probably should have edited this out. I apologize for... it's a short video anyway. Screw you guys. All right, let's go. Where are they? Here they are. All right, there's the 25 and there's the 5. Let's open up the 5. Both science. All right. Again, that'd be the goal. I would love to have a rank 5 Miguel on my account. That would be my absolute no-brainer rank 5. And more science, great. And that's enough to give me my first science crystal. All right. So I think that's one down, two to go there. I got some mystic as well. If I ever get 3 mystic, this is the sort of status of these on my account. If I ever get 3 mystic, I no-brainer go Doom. But yeah, that's where I'm at, and season 40 was a disaster for me. Well, here's hoping that season 41 will be better. I hope everyone had a great season and they got exactly what they wanted out of rewards. And I will see you in the next life, Jack.